Ipswich are up to fifth, their highest position this season. George Burley's side were out to avenge a home defeat by Luton. Nervy and anxious, and a goal down after just 5 minutes. Simon Milton scored it. Kim Grant cost £250,000 from Charlton, and his Luton debut was crowned with an excellent individual goal. But mistakes are starting to creep in, and just 2 minutes later, goalkeeper Ian Foyer got all tangled up with his own defender, and Milton couldn't miss.